problem is to write a Python program to delete an element from a dictionary. Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to WsCube Tech. My name is Ayushi Jain. In this video, we will learn how to write a program that will allow us to delete an item from a dictionary. First of all, guys, talking about dictionary, what are dictionaries? Dictionary is a data type in Python that allows us to pass two values inside it. That means you can pass the values inside it in the format of keys and values. Each key and pair values are then separated by a comma over here. Okay, now talking about once we create a dictionary, how to delete an item. In Python, there are two methods in which you can delete an item from a dictionary. One is using the delete keyword, that means we'll be using the del keyword. And the second one would be by using the pop function. So we'll be using the pop function to delete an element from a dictionary. Let's have a look on both of them one by one. First of all, talking about the delete statement, that how delete statement work. Let's have a look on that. For example, I have already created a dictionary over here that says marks is equals to, so the name of the dictionary is marks. Inside that, I have given the student details. That means the first student is John and the marks of John are 89. Then Lisa and Lisa's marks are 96. David's marks are 65 and Peter's marks is 88. So four students' details are there. So details of four students are there. Now what I need to do is, first of all, let's print it. And let's print the marks and see what output we will get. So if I run it, I'll get the output John 89, Lisa 96, David 65, Peter 88. Okay, now what do I need to do? I need to delete the David's data from here. Okay, so how to delete it? To delete it, I'll be writing del marks and in the square bracket I'll be passing David. That is the name of my key. Okay, so here John is the key, 89 is the value, Lisa is the key, 96 is the value, David is the key, 65 is the value, Peter is the key and 88 is the value. To delete something, we need to write the name of its key. So we are deleting, what are we deleting? From our marks dictionary, we are deleting the data of David. So that's why it needs to be kept inside the, and in the double quotations we'll be passing David. Let's run and see what happens now once I print marks again. So if I run it now, you can see in the second data, in the second output over here, we do not have the data of David. We only have John, Lisa and Peter, because David has been deleted by using the del keyword from here. Okay, this is our solution number one, where we use the delete keyword to delete a key. You can specify a key, that which key you want to delete, and it will automatically delete the key as well as its value. So first solution was using the del keyword. Now second solution would be by using the pop function. To use the pop function, again I'll take the same dictionary here. So I'll just copy this dictionary and paste it over here. And let's print it as well. So I'll print marks and run it. So this is the output that we are getting. Now what do I need to do? I need to again pop a key from here. So for popping a key from here, I'll be writing marks.pop and the name of my key, that is David, and print marks. Now as soon as I run it here, you can clearly see that from our dictionary, the David's data has been removed. How it has been removed? By using our dot pop function. Dot pop means it will allow us to pop a key along with its pair. So inside the dot pop, you will be passing the name of the key which you want to delete. So I hope, guys, that both the methods are clear over here. Both the methods are very simple. All you need to do is use the one liner statement, delete method, or delete statement, or you can use a pop function over here to delete something from our dictionary. So I hope you guys have no doubts and no questions. And for more such interesting videos, stay connected, guys. And the link to this code is in our description. Thank you.